Is that okay right there?
Run.
I can't believe that's a whole video.
Yeah.
So little.
Oh yeah, they do.
Oh my gosh.
High definition.
Is that a GoPro?
Yeah, and then they go surfing with them and skiing.
Really?
They're
awesome.
Pretty amazing.
Wow. So little.
The minute they're GoPro, it's like
I think she's got her hair. She's always heavy being here.
Shit, one, two. Hello, everybody. Thank you for hanging out. This is Kyndryd. We'll be with you in just a minute.
Check, check, check. We didn't even think.
Got it, Chris?
Check.
One, two, five.
Donna would be happy.
Oh my God.
She'd
be so happy.
Oh my God. I believe that. 2 days ago, she was here so huge.
I'm not sure.
songs that you're listening to are written by these, by Lauren and Jason. These are songs from our CD. So these are from the songs that you recognize. They're written by some dead guys, so don't worry about this.
Thank you, Lou. This next song was written a long time ago, and little did I know it would be a premonition of what we go through as a band, but we've been through a lot together, and thank you so much for being together tonight after all these years.
Oh,
lead vocal on the monitor a bit more?
Yeah.
percussionist. Is your camera light up here? I'm going to perform a drum solo for you. By the way, Kevin Brewer from Texas. He's always pretty tired, so I don't know how good his drum solo will be. We actually, Nora Brewer from New Jersey. She came here right before the people school store, so we got to keep a couple extra days. Please welcome Mr. Kevin Wood.
It's We're a band about inclusion. As you may have noticed,
I was later.
See, the thing is, it doesn't matter what kind of disabilities you may have, what kind of gifts you may have, what kind of background you may come from. It's all about what kind of love you give, what kind of gifts you. And similarities we have, that's what we're all about.
songs we wrote before we took our hiatus and disbanded from Kyndryd. No one went back to New Jersey and came back to Texas.
Yeah.
And after that, we got our favorites. So check out these last two new songs. I'm sure you'll enjoy this.
Thank you.
Sayre.
This is a song about inspiration. I hope you've all felt that. Not necessarily now.
Max, are you feeling this? Joy.
What?
There is just joy.
Landscape flowers. something that I just never see. Where was I in heart and soul while you were next to me?
This last song that we're going to do is actually the first song that this band ever wrote. It was written way before some of the records were recorded. It was in 2004 it was actually first written. And we've gone through a lot of changes, but there's never any boundaries. There's no boundaries on anything. If you put your mind to it, if you want it, you can get it. If you can imagine it,
no boundaries.
There's no boundaries, baby. Show starts at 6 o'clock. You guys want to come down there and hang out with us?
Here's my phone number and my cell number.
Sunday night, 6 o'clock at the Desert Room in Gardena, corner of Vermont and Gardena Boulevard.
Oh my goodness, such a big
Definitely, as we have enjoyed the work.